G'day everybody, and welcome to Noob Gaming. It's JP over here. We will be continuing with our Toxic Rain build. Now, we last left off yesterday morning. We're at Act 4 at the Grand Arena. But I was thinking today, let's do our Ascendancy so that we can get our Ascendancy done. I've already done all 60 trials in the previous streams, but today we're going to go ahead and continue and see if we can get the Ascendancy done quickly. Okay. I need to add mine. T and E for evader. Yeah. Okay. The network is a little bit bad today, but that's fine. Okay, so lock doors. And a locked door as well. Up to you.
traveler draws close to the end of the path. An emperor is only as efficient as those he commands.
Okay. Maybe there's something I missed. Looks like they're at the top. So I've got all these. Okay, so I don't see where it goes to, but that's fine. Ooh, what drop? Oh, okay. Blacksmith for its time.
When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death.
What?
The Azmer. The Emperor beckons, and the world attends.
Okay. Hey. Oh, okay, I see what I need to do. Okay. Okay, so let's wait. If I don't take a look at what I'm doing, there's a lot of times that I can actually miss. Oh, I can die, so I just need to keep a good eye on what I'm doing.
is curiosity.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Ooh. Close.
Aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises.
You okay, lost trial.
Show me your resolve. Fire and cold resistance, lightning damage, attack increase, global accuracy rating 14 health. My resistances are still bad. I'm gonna need them get them up. Especially chaos and lightning resistance. before your emperor.
Ooh, it's Rose Treasures.
The goddess of justice, you are worthy. Receive our blessings, embrace our gifts, and rise ascendant. For this is the ending that we all deserve.
Okay, so 37 maximum life, 12 strength, 18 maximum mana, 10% cold resistance, like that one at 12%. Increased stun duration enemies, fire resistance, increased stun resistance, stun duration and block recovery. Level physical stun. Cold resistance is quite high. Yeah.
There are venoms and virtues aplenty in the wilds, if you know where to look.
Okay, two ascendancies, so... Okay, our ascendancy is done. Return to town.
Still breathing, eh?
Okay, so where do we exit? Is this a glitch or something? No, I was heading the right way. Ow. Finally! It's got it's got strength and... Some renovation to the cold resistance. It's got more resistances.
What do you need now? fear guide you.
Pride the desire. Ta-ta, not a cockroach.
This isn't the Karui that I know.
Okay, at least my fire resistance is good. Wow, disappointment. Okay. A lot of damage. Fire damage. Don't actually do fire damage, but that's fine. Critical strike chance, increase stun duration, and reduce attack speed. Attacks of this weapons have 20% chance to deal double damage. Okay. That's interesting. Damage with poison, that will help.
What do you want? Go where you are needed.
Yep.
So this is what life inside of a nightmare looks like.
What? Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, this is really getting frustrating. Thank you. Looks like we're getting there somewhere. Lightning! What? Okay. Looks like we've got a power outage. that's wonderful. Okay. Is there a... There isn't. Okay, well luckily I'm playing on a laptop, so... at least I can get a little bit of more playtime in. Didn't know about that one. Okay, remember to switch on. Oh, come on. Okay, so what?
Listen carefully, Ray. It was Malachi.
The harvest. Okay, I'm gonna get to the waypoint. That's my aim for now. Like you all saw, I've got load shedding at the moment. How wonderful. Now, load shedding is where ESCOM physically cuts our power for about 2 hours. And we are currently on stage 6 load shedding. So, That is even better. So, which means we've got a power outage from win to win. Let's see. Eight to 12. Great stuff. From 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. we have a power outage. Wonderful. So, people, I am really sorry that we can't continue onwards in completing Act 4. But we will be completing this once we have power, or maybe tonight. Let's say tonight. Because I'm not working standby. I'm not working standby today. So, we'll continue the stream tonight. And thanks for watching.